Have you ever wondered where the most breathtaking places on Earth are? The ones that stir your soul and ignite your imagination? Well, sit tight because we're about to embark on a journey through the 20 most beautiful places on our planet. At number 20, we have the enchanted city of Bruges, Belgium. Known as the Venice of the North, this medieval city is famous for its winding canals, cobbled streets, and historic architecture. With its fairy tale charm, it's no wonder Bruges is considered one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Next up, at number 19, we find ourselves in the mesmerizing Ruyi Bridge in China. This architectural marvel, shaped like a jade Ruyi, offers a panoramic view of the surrounding landscape. It's a sight to behold, especially at night when it is illuminated in an array of vibrant colors. Number 18 takes us to the vibrant city of Jaipur in India. Known as the Pink City for its distinctive color buildings, Jaipur is a feast for the eyes with its palaces, fortresses, and bustling bazaars. It's a place where history, culture, and beauty intertwine in a vibrant tapestry. At 17, we find the stunning Plitvice Lakes National Park in Croatia. It's a symphony of waterfalls cascading into turquoise lakes, surrounded by lush greenery. It's a paradise for nature lovers and a testament to the Earth's natural beauty. Number 16 is the surreal landscape of the Salar de Uyuni in Bolivia. Imagine a vast, mirror-like salt flat stretching as far as the eye can see, reflecting the sky above. It's a place where the boundary between earth and sky blurs, creating an otherworldly spectacle. Moving on to number 15, we have the majestic Mount Fuji in Japan. This iconic mountain with its snow-capped peak is not just a natural wonder, but also a spiritual symbol for the Japanese people. At number 14, we venture into the heart of Africa to Victoria Falls. This massive waterfall, straddling the border of Zambia and Zimbabwe, is a thunderous spectacle of nature's power and beauty. Number 13 brings us to the remarkable Giant's Causeway in Northern Ireland. This natural wonder, with its unique hexagonal basalt columns, is a testament to the Earth's geological marvels. At 12, we enter the miraculous underwater world of the Great Barrier Reef in Australia. It's a vibrant, living tapestry of marine life and coral formations, a paradise for divers and marine biologists alike. Number 11 is the ethereal Northern Lights. This natural light show, visible from places like Norway and Iceland, paints the night sky in a kaleidoscope of colors. We're halfway through our countdown at number 10 with the Grand Canyon in the United States. Carved by the Colorado River, this natural wonder is a testament to the power of erosion and the passage of time. Number 9 brings us to the tranquil beauty of Lake Bled in Slovenia, with its charming island church and medieval castle perched on a cliff. Number 8 is the spellbinding city of Petra in Jordan. This ancient city, carved into rose-red sandstone cliffs, is a testament to human ingenuity and craftsmanship. 7 takes us to the breathtaking fjords of Norway. These narrow, deep inlets of sea flanked by high cliffs are a sight to behold, offering some of the most dramatic landscapes on Earth. Number 6 is the awe-inspiring Mount Everest in Nepal, the highest peak on Earth. It's a symbol of human endurance and the majesty of nature. At number 5, we find ourselves in the ethereal landscape of Iceland's black sand beaches. These unique beaches, with their stark contrast against the icy blue waves, are a sight to behold. Number 4 is the exotic beauty of the Maldives. This tropical paradise, with its crystal clear waters and white sandy beaches, is the perfect escape from the hustle and bustle of everyday life. The bronze medal at number 3 goes to the Amazon rainforest. This vast, diverse ecosystem is a treasure trove of unique flora and fauna. It's a place where nature's abundance is on full display. The runner-up is the mesmerizing city of Santorini in Greece. With its whitewashed buildings, blue-domed churches, and breathtaking sunsets, Santorini is a slice of paradise. And finally, the crown jewel, the most beautiful place on Earth, at number 1 is the awe-inspiring Aurora Borealis, or Northern Lights. This celestial dance of colors in the night sky is a sight that leaves one spellbound and is a fitting end to our journey through the most beautiful places on Earth. Thank you for joining this incredible journey. Remember, beauty is subjective, and there are countless beautiful places on Earth waiting to be discovered. So go out there, explore, and find your own slice of paradise.